Looks like the Tangs found the butterfly, but I don't think he's particularly fond of him. Big Tang seems to not care. You can see the little bit of aggression, but not enough to worry about. At least, seems that way. Ooh, okay. Well, like I said, probably just establishing pecking order. Not highly aggressive. But little Naso's pretty cool. He's a little dark for Naso's, I think.